capitalists. It was the advanced capitalist countries that turned out to be running very weak policies.
Yes. Yeah. I mean, it is effectively a bankruptcy of this market fundamentalist belief, which really came in with Reagan and Thatcher. Now, Reagan is still in the panoply of saints in this country, and we just have to recognize that something went very wrong, and we need to reformulate our view of how financial markets work.